Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu for you is this Foot Squad Battles match. It's the Rockets versus Super Veloci.
Well, thanks Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
The starting lineup for Rockets. Jerzy Dudek begins in goal. Fabio Cannavaro plays alongside Vincent Kompany in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Jack Grealish in the wide positions. And leading the line today is Erling Haaland. Now Super Veloci might be able to profit. Given away by Super Veloci. And the referee sensible. Allowing them to carry on, advantage with them.
For the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 11, Trent Alexander-Arnold, to be replaced by number 24,
Bernardo Silva. On to Rui Costa. Must score! And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Playing it in. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. So Super Veloci get the ball rolling again. How do they react to this setback? We shall see. Puki. Well, they keep passing away. Looking for a teammate. No, high quality defending. Firing it towards goal. He's blocked it. Silva. And he's in. Will he? They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. The Rockets regaining possession. Can he find the right pass? Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. He has time to play it over. Oh, it might be. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. And he's made headway. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Well, he's given us away. Well, he's certainly not alone.
Teemu Pukki.
And stuffing out the danger. Salah. Cross could be useful. And that was goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
It's absolutely remarkable. His reflexes were brilliant there.
Well, they've decided to make a change. He's driven in the corner. Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Well, behind for another corner. Well, he would love to have that header back. Successfully got past him. He's in here. And a good take under duress there. Haaland. Haaland! And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. And they're making a change. Played over. And a goal! Just can't subdue him. 17, Erling Haaland. Pukki. Very quick thinking there. Silva. Haaland. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And it didn't happen for them in attack. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in the... ...game. And so the second half commences here. Well, it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side.
Well, he's retrospectively awarded the free kick, having let it flow initially. Silva. Quite happy to sit deep, but that can have its risks.
Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. And the referee allowing the game to flow, using advantage. Tchouaméni. On the ball, Cannavaro. Mensch. And beating the defender.
Really determined play to hang on to it. Our Rockets could use width to good effect.
With the owner of the silver hatchback with the license plate.
Well, conceding the throw in. Good challenge.
Please contact your nearest.
Here it is now, a substitution.
Thank you.
And successfully cut out. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Mensch. Now Fabio Cannavaro. And a tidy challenge. Teammates available. Osimhen.
Can he take advantage? And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, he took care of it defensively. Well, they might be able to launch a counter-attack. Grealish. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Non ho voglia di impegnarmi in qualcosa, meglio non perdere tempo. Tu non puoi, e fra 10.000 fiori avrà una rosa. Ti farà solo del male, ma se vuoi andremo al mare insieme. Ti comprerò da bere, poi ti spezzerò il cuore. Ma non dire che non ti ho avvisata. 100.000 volte ho cercato di spiegarti che non faccio per te. Piangi 100 notti quando scopri che tu invece non farai mai per me. Ma mi innamorerò di te, perché non ho più nulla da fare.